It's Misty. Where's Gravy Man? Was he in here? No, he's over there. Why? What are you doing, Gravy? Hello, Garvey. Yes.
Need something?
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good.
As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. We can finally start to think about more than just survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ.
This is going to become my main big base, I think.
Well fortified, castle, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to
the whole Commonwealth. But isn't it the one with the creepy... What happened to it? The creepy Myluck thing.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle, and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yes.
Yeah. Let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Okay, see you later, bud. Right, let's go level up my weapons, because, you know, I need to. Right, melons.
Seems to be growing well.
What? It was a melon! I'm just going to plant a melon plant. A melon plant, melon plant, melon plant. Aww. By how much? 311. I'll get rid of that then. Oh, 307 now. Sweet! Flood. Yeah, run, caravan! Hey, keep the gates shut, don't forget.
It has to be able to...
Oh, come on! Go up! Wait, what? Why can't I go up? Found a fault. Oh, what is that then? Yeah, store that, sorry. Okay, so I need to... let's just quickly finish that. She shot it in where it really, really hurts. Right, are my guns still okay? Yeah, they're just carrying on.
Or quite the imagination.
Hey, Doc. My desk over there. Oh, hello.
You're tied.
Yes, I know. Please
place.
Stop telling me that. Right, guns, crap. No, don't do that. No, I did something bad. My new a bayoneted sniper rifle. Yeah. Let's tune up the receiver to make it heavier. Long barrel. A long light barrel. Where's my... boost the capacitor. We need a short barrel. Long barrel. Oh, I need some more fiber optics. The beam splitter. Beam focuser. What? How do I get screws? No muzzle. Yes. That means hopefully that I'll get more beams. So we need to go get some... Yes, I know, be quiet now. We need to go... get something which has screws in it. So, what else shall we go and do? Let's go to the Diamond City. Diamond City. Let's go Diamond City and do some selling. That looks cool. I want that gun. I really want that gun. I just want to pin ghouls to the wall with it. Ghouls to the wall and a family people. Some completely disintegrate. Or gooify. Yeah, that's a good word. Gooify. That's a really good word. Right, let's go down to the market. Hang on, let's just put the gun away.
Today's Halloween. You get treats?
Oh. Don't move! What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a synth! Don't shoot, for God's sakes, we're family!
Put the gun down, now!
He's a synth! He'll kill us all!
Kyle, no!
Oh.
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
Did you shoot him? Who's the person I talked to? Yes, this one. Commonwealth weapon. No, I want the person. Who's the person I talked to just giving all my stuff to? Is it you?
Excuse me.
Glad security took care of that madman.
Can we barter? No.
Glad security took care of that
madman. Hey there.
Man.
I can't believe what about that
him?
Just happened.
Hey.
Oh my god. Just.
What is it?
Excuse me.
Razor grain.
He pulled a gun on me.
I know.
My own brother.
You're safe now. That's all that matters.
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him.
He's the synth. Probably.
What's everyone still standing around for?
Go back Woof, to your eat the man. eat the person. The plastic pumpkin. Hello. You don't have a face. Why don't you have a face?
Arturo.
Hey there. You should stop by my stall in the morning. Commonwealth weaponry.
Think of all that.
Can I? I just want your. I just want to barter now. Come on. Come on. Who? Where? Who's like the general junk man? Is it you?
Everyone else may be closed, but Diamond City Surplus is open 24
like
hours a day.
I don't like you. Barter.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Oh goody! Oh goody! Right. What? Where's my notes? Right. I use the 45 308 shells, 308 fusion cells. Right.
Do I use 50?
No. You can have my 50. My 10.
Do I use the 5.56?
No. Got rid of that. Bayonet's sniper rifle. I'm keeping that. You can have that. That. Bottle cap mine. That. I'm gonna keep that and try that later. Kara, I'm not wearing that. Did I comfort light grip revolver pistol? I don't want that. No, whatever I did. Bottle cap, I think it was. Comfort corn, day tripper, dirty water. Double frags. That's mine. The gourd. That's mine. Also, harness, jet, knuckles, laser beam splitter, laser musket, extender, laser musket, laser musket, laser musket, leather, oh, I got rid of that, oh well. Long johns, medex, melon, mentats, missiles, I'm keeping them, I'm probably going to go put them somewhere safe. Nuka Cola, you can have. Pipe. Auto pistol, I'm going to keep that for now. Standard receiver, pipe pistol, get rid of that, get rid of that. Psycho, pocketed tweeters, I'm going to keep that. Right away, I need that. Red X, probably useful also. Raider leather. Actually, I think I'm good now. Razor brain, don't need that. Short, okay. Short pipe rifle, get rid of the one of that. Oh no, don't do that. You can have my pipe rifles. I need that. Submachine gun. You can have one. Subway token. Don't need that. Super Mutant's Orders. I can read that probably. Sweet Roll. Switchblade. Tactical Boost Laser Rifle. I'm keeping that. Keeping that. Tactical Light Pipe Boost Razor. That's 32. That's 12. Trilby Hat. Unshirt and Jeans. Yep, I'm gonna put a load of this stuff away. Okay, what have you got? Weapons. Anything fun? No. Oh, hang on. Oh, what's that? Short combat shotgun. How much? Value 278. Have you got any hats? You've got a Coast Guard hat. I don't need a Coast Guard hat. I want a cool hat. Metal left arm patch suit. Wastelander chest piece. That's worth a value of 13 grand. Wrapped cap. No. Aid. Let's go through this. More rat meat. Nuka-celli. Nuka-celli. Purify water. Radex. Right away. Oh, they're so expensive though. How much right away do I have? My aid. Actually, I don't want that. Radex. What's the difference? So I'm just gonna get rid of those three. How much is a stim pack worth? If you got MISC, I'll take your bobby pins. Junk. Duct tape. How much is duct tape worth? 38. Oh, high power magnet. They're useful for later on. Ah! Shipments! That's what I came for. Oh my god, right, that's worth 960, so I'm just going to move the mic back a little bit. That's worth 960. I'm actually doing good at the moment. How much is a shipment of adhesive? Well, that is a lot. Yep. Cancel, accept. Okay. Thank you very much. Right, you have Nuka-Cola Quantum! Eh, I'll come back for it later. Steal it later. Right, let's go back to Sanctuary. Fast travel. Right, so we're doing good for them now. Have we got a rank up yet? We could do some science. I needed a shipment of screws and stuff, so I could make some screws. Right, okay, let's go put stuff in my... I need a safe, actually. So, yeah.
Help out and get lost.
You've been mean to me. You'll be mean to me. Why you do this? Furniture, containers. I'm pretty sure I've got a safe saved in here somewhere. Ah, safe. There we go, floor safe. We're going to go put these... Ah, there we go. Because there's currently no need for... Go up. I'm trying not to go off the edge. There we go, right. If we just go over here... And we can put them there. That means from down here... We can... No, yeah, right. Just put... Oh, no. What am I doing? Transfer my weapons. bayoneted heavy sniper pipe revolver pistol. Let's put everything in there. Where did my weapons go? Armor piercing submachine gun. How good is that? I'm just gonna move that down a little bit. Bayonet sniper rifle, I'm gonna keep. That's also useful. What are the damages? 20 and 27. That's really useful. I'm not going to take that because that's way too dangerous. Tactical boost, laser rifle, tactical light sniper, pulp action, whatever it's called. Armor piercing submachine I'm going to take. That's also useful. And a short comeback shotgun. Where did I get that from? Thank you. Hopefully no one can get my weapons now. Right, let's just... Have we got... What are we wearing? Okay, so... Am I not wearing my hat? Why am I not wearing my hat? My hat back on. Okay. Weapons first. No. That needs to go there. Then short combat shotgun needs to go up there. And then tactical light pulp action pistol revolver type thing. No, that needs to go... No! It needs to go there. Scoped 3 crank laser rifle, that can go down there. Tactical boost laser rifle, that can go there because it's basically a pistol. Bayoneted sniper rifle can go there. Glow sight hardened pipe pistol, that can go there. And armor piercing submachine gun can stay where it is. But I want this. Where is... Let's go to the map for a sec. What optional quests? What quests have we got? Taking independence, meet the Minutemen near the castle, get rid of that. Destroy the sentry. Yeah, let's go do that one. Where do I have to go for this? Water treatment plant, isn't it? Yeah, so let's go to Grey Garden. Fast travel to Grey Garden. Ooh. That's like a nuclear bomb hair thing. That's why they did it, probably. It's like a mushroom. Hello, dog. Right, let's go this way. Oh, what's this? This is a house. Oh, I didn't see this. What am I carrying, firstly? 120 out of 310, right. Nothing on there. Antifreeze. Buff out. That'll be useful. And duck deck. Bolt cap. Right. Let's check out the house. Why don't I ever bring power armor to these missions? Actually, that's a good question because I have a fully fixed up power armor now. Why am I not using that? Why am I being such a gibbon? Is there anybody in here? Hello? Have you got anything good at all? Raiding. Nope. Have you got a quantum is what I really need, because that's what I'm trying to collect. Really nothing. Yeah, there's really nothing. Alright, let's go get... I'm gonna go get my power armor now. Because it's got hot rod flames on it. Ooh. Someone had a bomb up here. Oh, don't fall down. Yeah, I think it might be safe for me to go get my power armor. Green. Yeah, see? My new power armor. It's covered in flames, which is cool. I think it's got some special in it.
I hope you find
me
yourself.
Too. Right, how good's the fusion core? Right, we need to just check. Do this. No, not that. Weapons. I don't know. That's 5mm rounds, so ammo. Fusion core, that'll be useful. Right, just move the mic up a little bit. TP back to Grey Garden. Yes, fast travel to TP. TP, it's the same thing. Mainly raiding like power armor. Basically, as soon as we unlock the new people, it's like instantaneous power armor. So. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is my cool new power armor, by the way. I'm gonna save all my AP hits. Does this fire straight now? Yes. That's what I wanted to check, because if... Oh, my chest isn't... My chest is red, which is not used. Not good. The plant, I believe. So, hang on. I have a bayoneted heavy sniper rifle. Open fire! You missed one, you missed two, you missed three. You're an amazing shot. I did better than you. Step quest. Let's just take one shot. Let's just check to them. Lieutenant, maybe get the shot out. Reload. Bat him. Bat him. Bat him. Bat him. Good. Right. I'll take the bottle cap from you. You got on the side of it too. Let's. Oh, that's got 52 in it. Let's just get the sniper rifle out for a little bit. I missed. Finally, right, where's that missile launcher gun? That could prove itself to be useful. Okay, I just want that. No, I want that. Oh, I want, tactical boost lever rifle thing. I'll take your missile launcher off your hands. Thing is, I don't have any ammo. Oh! Right, here, let's go. Yes! Right, I am slightly on fire. You got some 38 rounds. Thank you. Bottle cap, 38 rounds, thank you. Ooh, marksman, rapid. Apparently the rest are still coming out here, but... Bottle cap. Yeah, that doesn't appeal to me.
Gotta come out sooner or time to die!
Is that the super mutant there that's meant to be attacking me? Because if it... Hey! He burst! Yeah, I'll take the 38 round. Wait, is that you?
You see me, human? This is death!
No, it's not. Crouch. Oh, I can't raid him from this side. No. Wait, can I raid him from up here? Yes. What have you got in here? Anything good? Super mutant blade helmet, that'll do. Yeah, I'll take that. Even though I won't be using them. Yeah, I'll take all that. Let's get my shotgun. Let's see. Actually, I want my laser bolt action rifle machine thing, whatever it's called. What was that? On IO was that? What on earth was that? I really hope that was just me and Dogmeat and the game couldn't handle it. Because if that's something else, like a shark thing, then that can just go and take itself and die. Dogmeat, get out of the way! Are you still called Dog or something? Are you still called Dog? Are you just now Dog? What, are you 10? Or Dog! Are you still a Dog? Okay. I don't know who name it. I don't even got fishing rods, beer bottles. They're clearly drunk, these guys. No. There's nothing there that's useful. Right, go this way. Push. What am I meant to be doing now? Oh yeah. Okay, right, let's go and play something in here. I don't know what this is gonna do, this is probably gonna kill me, but you know, hey ho. Do I have really low health? Damn it, Yelgato's not slow enough to jump in to let me know. Oh, over time. Over. Ah, Nuka-Cola! Shotgun. Wait, where are my legs? Have I lost my legs? Oh, no. Okay. Time under glue, stim pack, duct tape, paintbrush, graduate, letter stuff, letter stuff, letter stuff. Right, come on, Captain Woof. Alright, we're not going up there, I don't trust that. Dog, found something. What'd you find, boy? You found a safe!
Won't be able to pick this.
City dog. Oh! Oh, please let this unlock the safe. Pick. One likeness, right. Hell. That's got nothing to do with it. Oh, that's also got one likeness. Oh, gosh. Have we got any full brackets anywhere? No. Poor. No likeness. Okay. Yay. Right, walls. What did it remove? Error. Ah! So is it loud? Or is it rats? Let's see if we can find another dud remover. I mean, I don't think it's half. W-A... could have been, no. Hey dog. You started this dog. I really hope this unlocks the safe. Otherwise we can't stuff. Why can't we just shoot the safe and blow them up? Is it sorts? Ah, yes, right, spotlight control. Deactivate. Disengage lock. No, don't do that! And the safe contains the Molotov. Oh, stealth boy. Duct tape. Not much. Right, okay, woof. Apparently we're looking for something in here, so I don't know what it could be. It's probably that terminal, isn't it? Oh. What's your mission brief? Hurry up. Ah! Right, we've got to go back outside now. My map updated now, or have we still got, we've still got to go in there. And dog meat is stuck in the thing. I said my map was updated, but I meant to do something with that or something.
Use the turbo, please.
Yeah, dog meat stuck in the wall. Okay. Bye, dog.
Going down.
Ooh, going down. Ah.
Lower level.
Did I do good? Ah, no, I didn't. Fusion cells! Oh, not fusion cores though. No, hang on. I don't need to unlock that door. Yeah, that's that door, okay. Oh, I need to raid the gun. Let's just equip that. that. I don't know, whatever they are, use. Just kill everything in there, please. Operating instructions. Okay, thank you. Okay. So, we've got some stuff. I hate these things. Shell. Stay back. That's 50 out, that's 52. I'm gonna get this one out and I'm just gonna run! Okay. There was one of them. I saw two Milux. Why do we only now have none? That can't be a good thing, because in a second they're gonna come out and go boogity boom in my face, and I don't want them to go boogity boom in my face. What's in here? I don't wanna go down. But I can hear them creeping around. I'm gonna have to do something. In a second. Oh, my. Yay! I should have that critical that I built up. Why don't I use that against the Milux? Maybe I did. It would just vaporize everything. Dog! What? How did you find me? Basketball. I genuinely think I've broken the game now. No thanks! I can hear it, I don't want to see it. Where'd it go? Oh no, please no. There it is. Yeah, woof, dog. Ow, what the fuck? Hit me. Oh.
I got no ammo!
Okay. Wait, have we got any shells? I think it's a good time to take a stim pack or two. You've got to take a stim pack or two. Take. Oh. There's a load of creepy things. Why have I got no fusion cells? What happened to all my fusion cells? Oh no. This is not a happy time. This is most definitely not a happy time. Dog! Well, he's doomed. Where did all the other Milos go? Please fight the dog. Yes, you, Milo, come here. Come at me, bro. Missed two. And you caught one. And you missed two. No. Stay back. You can do what you want. Stay back. No, my dog. Yes. Oh, this is gonna go well. This is gonna go so well. Don't you dare hurt my dog. That doesn't matter. If you hurt my dog... I've got to go over there. Oh no! Quick dog! Oh no! Please go away! Please go away! I said please! Please! I just said please! Jump! Just go! I don't like you. Leave me alone. No! Bat it! And shoot! No more ammo on that. Now all I have is these. Wait, is all the ammo I have 308s? I got 308s and 38s. And I got 6 missiles. That takes 308s, what takes 38s? That. I don't want to deal with you creepy people anymore. Oh, hang on. I've only got 38 left now. Smash it in the face. Yes, dog. Hit it too. Please hit it too, dog. Another one. No, 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 now? Have I got a... How is there one up there? Wait, what have you got? I don't want to go in that water. No, I don't want to go in the water! I said I don't want to go in the water. Get in. I just cut the dog in half. Oh, hey, the dog's here. Yay. Woof. You look so happy. Right, have you got anything?
Hey.
Oh, okay, I'll take them back then. Cheers, dog. Oh, no, game. Come on, game. Hold it together. Oh, yes.
Surface.
Found something? What'd you find? Oh, where did my dog go? Okay. Right, where have I got to go now? Where's my... Have I got to go tell them that everything's okay now? But they owe me a new power armor.
Oh,
oh my gosh, they owe me a new power armor. Hate everything that's bad in this game, because they're all like supersonic sized turtles. Like a legendary red scorpion bigger than me. That's scary. Right, where's Mr. White?
So good to see you. You fixed our water problem.
Yeah, I did.
That's right. That's marvelous, darling. Simply marvelous.
I know. Give me new power armor.
Here, you can have some of our
really?
Produce. I'll ask Greeny to give you a discount, too, if there's anything else you need. Now I simply must get back to work. Ta-ta!
Ta-ta. Yay! Oh! Oh, don't get out of power armor. Yeah, I know, I'm a fusion conflict. When do I get to go see the Brotherhood of Steel? Because I really want my... Okay, so I did that. Taking independence. Go to Piper's office. Go to the Cambridge Police Station. Ah, is that where I start meeting the Brotherhood of Steel? Yes, okay. Hooked to Sturges. Okay, let's go do that one. Right, we'll go talk to Sturges and see what he has got to say. Sturgeon, are you in the house?
You're tied to
this. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave my power on here. That's a good old fix. Are you in the house? No, you're not. Sturgeon. So annoying. Sturgeon!
Stop complaining when there's nothing Sturgis. To complain about.
I want to kill Marcy. She's really annoying. Sure he is.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
I love how it says already 60% done. Right, what I need to do is I'm going to go put a resource water. What a purifier. Is we're going to put the water machine over here. I'm going to put the water thing, another water thing here. Well, I have to build it on dirt, don't I? Whoops, I forgot about that. Oh, I've gone through the thing now. Yeah, we'll build it in front of this house. And then water purifier, what does this have to be built on? Must be placed in the water. Oh, okay. That's kind of cool. No. Sturges! Oh, don't get your gun out, lady. No. That one, there we go. So many different games that have, like, different sprint buttons. Sturges, done it!
Hey, Sturges.
I feel better already. Knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water, I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help. But if we're gonna settle here...
Yes. I'll get started.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Done it! Sturges!
Hey, Sturges.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can... Trouble is, the more we establish... What we need is to get some defense...
I'm on it.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Done it!
Sturges.
Oh, don't aim your gun at Sturges.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road.
Glad to help.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it.
Uh-huh.
Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it.
Looks so cool. Liquor. Right. So, I think this is a good place to end here. This was a very productive episode, probably. I don't know how I'm going to edit this yet. Thank you very much for joining us, everyone. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, so you don't miss out on the next episode. It's more Fallout 4 or anything else that I'm doing. But thank you very much, everyone. And I'll see you later, alligators. Toad.